Detroit's World brings you Chef Chris Sanchez. He's the executive chef of Beyond Meat, and we're really excited to interview him. Beyond Meat, if you don't know, just look up in Google. They went public.
It's insane.
Yeah, their stock literally like doubled to tripled in a matter of a couple of days a week.
Exactly.
It's insane.
Exactly. I was able to be part of that whole entire roadshow, which was incredible.
Yeah.
We don't want to focus on just that going public.
Yep, yep.
We still focus on making sure the animal plant-based is still going. We don't want any more animals to be in there. We want the whole entire plant-based to move forward.
And that's amazing, right, Chris? It really helps with just the animal activists out there that are really fighting for better conservation of how we, you know, get our protein sources.
Exactly.
Too, right?
That's why we decided not to go in any aisle.
Yeah.
And we just wanted to go straight into the animal base aisle and say, you know what, we stay focused with that.
Yeah.
And eventually we'll take the equation, the animal.
Got
so
it.
So that's the whole entire purpose, the future of protein.
Yep. Wow. And Chris, what's like been your like favorite experience so far seeing the growth of Beyond Meat? And it's insane.
Exactly. I mean, it's fun, right? I was born in Argentina. So you're talking about animal base. That's where you focus, right?
Yeah.
And then going into Beyond Meat, you need to understand like how people eat animal based food in order to serve them plant based.
Got it.
So that, you know, that was the whole entire equation.
Yeah.
Between that and the scientist team, we have flavor houses, we have texture houses, we have so many things that are components, right? Engineers, process engineering, operation managers. It's like all these things, there's all these formulas that breaks Beyond Meat.
Yeah.
But the whole purpose is to create that whole entire behavior in through animals into the plant-based world.
What's your opinion about like big giant corporations? They use their beef and now they're using Beyond Meat beef.
We try to stay with those targets, like people who's focusing on a better innovation future, right?
Mm-hmm.
So then we look in Carl's Jr., A&W, Tim Hortons, all these big companies where, you know, we want to bring the innovation into our kitchen. How do we do that?
Yep.
How do we impact a better world? So why not better than Beyond Meat, right? At this point, we making sure the plant-based, we get a better ecosystem, we get a sustainable world, and that's where we focus into it.
Wow, that's incredible. And I got one more question for Chef Chris. I want him to just be here for like an hour, but we have a limited time slot. And as the executive chef of Beyond Meat, Chris, what's been your favorite experience so far? Just seeing it from the start to where it is now, I'm sure like it's exciting.
I mean, there's so many factors, right? There's so many things that involves our food and involves what we do in these days, right? We got plant-based, right?
Yes.
Then you'll be able to hit a fast food market.
Yep.
But the biggest thing is when you create that wow factor.
Yeah.
Like when the person buys that first bite and they're like, wow, this is not what I was expecting.
Right?
This is not plants. It tastes and it smells and it behaves just like meat.
Yeah.
That's exactly where, I mean, it drives me crazy as a chef, to be honest with you.
Oh my God. A lot of my friends use your products and they eat your products because it's a really good alternative.
Thanks.
And one where they don't have to feel guilty, but get the same genuine taste and kind of satisfaction.
On top of that, you're getting 20 grams of protein every time you're buying one of our burgers.
20 grams of protein, y'all. Yeah. If you want to hit the gym, y'all, Beyond Meat, y'all.
Yeah. Powerhouse. I've been hooking up these boys because of the protein too, you know.
That's awesome. Thanks so much.
Thank you much, guys.
Chris, it's been great. And we're really excited to see where Beyond Meat goes in the future.
Keep it on Troy. We'll keep it up there.
All right,
nice
y'all.
Meeting you.
All right, take it easy.